Folks, you just need to get out there and study rivers. Rivers are history. Rivers are geography. They're natural resources. They're water resources. They're things of beauty. For example, the Ohio River here. I'm standing in Indiana looking over into Kentucky. Rivers have been very important to the settlement, the history, and the development of this planet. And they're things that we need to protect. So study rivers. Study rivers through the geographic lens. Study rivers through geography. Thanks.